I'm going back to bed. No one woke me up. I'm going back to bed. Honey, you need to wake up. Dad, I just woke up though. Yep, you need to. Time to go to school. Remember, today's my day off. Oh, yeah. So, please. Yeah, just get dressed. We're going to the store. Okay. And I don't want you to stay home alone. Heh, like the movie, Home Alone. Ha, it's not even funny. You make the worst jokes. Just get ready. Rude. Necklace. I'm ready. I'm wearing the best outfit ever, even though it doesn't match. Hallelujah. I'm going back to bed. Honey, you know you gotta wake up. For what? Looks like your father already went in, told you to get dressed. Yeah. So, we're going to the store. Come on, get up. I'm up, okay? Don't you dare talk to your mother like that. Now get in the car. Rude. Everyone's rude. Gotta grab my cell phone. And now my brush. Now I'm just gonna comb my fur so it looks nice. Done. Yeah, I think I'm done. Except for this. Needs to go on the table. So, what do we need here? Food. Shopping cart. Now go find some food, okay? Okay. Probably some fish, eggs, of course. And maybe this. Carrot. Blueberries fell. That's not good. Oh well. That's pretty much it. Honey, did you find everything? Yeah, I did. Okay, good. Well, now we're gonna be checking it out. Hi, how may I help you? Hi, we are checking out. Your total will be 18, 19? Thank you. Ching, ching. Okay. Well, wait for your father. Done. Honey, someone delivered you some cupcakes. Sweet, I love cupcakes. Who is it from? I don't know. I couldn't even tell if it was a boy or a girl. It was wearing this black cape. Weird. Well, it's all yours. What? Only 3 cupcakes. And it's full price. Maybe he or she ate one? I don't know. That's horrible.